On today's video, we're going to talk about, should you be using online marketing or offline marketing to help grow your business? Hi, I'm Jason Everett from Business Refuel, where we give you all the tools you need to fuel up for the business week ahead. And we have all been there before, trying to decide offline, online, what do we do? And for crying out loud, I talk a lot about doing online marketing, but I had an important lesson this week about offline marketing that I wanted to share with you. What happened is we were trying to sell one of our brand new products. It was a Bluetooth headband, and we were trying to sell it online, and we were having tons of challenges. We were trying different price points, trying different models, different methodologies, and what we found out is that really what needs to happen is people need to touch it, they need to feel it, they need to experience it. And so what we decided to do was go out where most runners are, is at races. And so we decided to do an offline event. We went to our very first race. It was a race for just a couple thousand people. We set up a booth, we set up a table, and we let people touch it, let people feel it, let people see it, let people hear it, and guess what happened? We did a ton of sales. We did several thousand dollars in sales from just doing this one event. And now what we're gonna do to market the company and market this specific product is we're gonna be attending all the races that we can possibly attend for the rest of the season, because we made plenty of money off that one event in order to justify staff, etc. So my question to you is, what are the offline marketing activities that you need to go to? Do you need to go to your chambers of commerce? Do you need to join like a local B&I group or a similar networking group? Do you need to get a booth, get a promotional vehicle, and start going out to the festivals and activities that happen in your community? And I have a saying, and this is a very, just a little bit different usage of how most people would say this, but I have a saying that says you must be present to win. If you are not present at that event, again, we're targeting runners, you can target them directly at a running event. If you're targeting women, are you going to events that women specifically are at? If you're targeting men, are you going to those events that they're specifically at? Because it's very likely that there are some live events or some live things you could go to and do that would help you grow and promote your business and grow your company. So in the comment section below, let me know what are some offline things you can do to help grow your business, maybe some things that you do now and some ideas that were sparked after watching this video. Put it in the comment section below. I'd love to chat with you there. And if you like this video and videos like this, well, give it a like. Also share it so other people can see the exact same thing that you saw right now that was helpful. You can find us online at facebook.com/businessrefuel and like us and subscribe to our channel at youtube.com/businessrefuel. Until then, have fun this week offline.